There's still no signs of what might be called first contact.
Everybody felt in love with the screenplay.
More objects have landed around the world.
I thought the script was amazing, and the story, I'd check that box real quick.
Language is the first weapon drawn in a conflict.
It's quite a greeting.
Yeah, well, you wrote it.
I really wanted to take a break and just be a mom for a while, and then I read the script and I said, I'll take a break after I do this movie.
What happens now?
They arrive.
The screenwriter, Eric Heiserer, brought this collection of short stories by Ted Chiang.
Ted's short story sort of fed my brain and my heart. It made me think and it made me feel.
Now that's a proper introduction.
Eric was able to create a sense of tension and drama.
I'm never going to be able to speak their words.
So how do we clarify their intentions?
It's so rich with ideas and feeling. We knew we had something special there.
Are you dreaming in their language?
We have love.